For those of us who are reef hobbyists with a lot of frags in our system, one of the challenges that we have with cleaning crews is that they knock over the corals in our aquariums. Well, one of the ways to solve this problem is to use two little Fishies AquaStik.
AquaStik Red Coralline is an underwater epoxy putty for marine aquariums and reef aquariums. The color matches coralline algae and live rock. It's excellent for securing rock, stony corals, gorgonians, and aquatic plants. It's non-toxic to fish, plants, and small animals. AquaStik cures dry, damp, or underwater. When using AquaStik, cut off a small amount and constantly knead the epoxy until it's a single color. Next, pick up the fallen coral and press the AquaStik epoxy against the coral or frag base. Once it's bonded to the coral, push the coral with the epoxy into the live rock crevice. Make sure it's stable and secure, and add additional epoxy or CorAffix gel if necessary. Once you've successfully set the coral in the live rock, all that's left is to enjoy your aquarium.